Nashville. They were on the outside looking in back in mid-February, as they were 7 points. But they're going up against the Vegas Golden Knights team that has been about as good as any team in the National Hockey League since the All-Star break. Tomasino puts one off Quick's right pad with a backhand to begin. Possible two-on-one, but peeling off his glass to head to the bench. So Tomasino alone, hoping for a cutter. That's Trennan off the bench and throws one off the right shoulder.
Important to feel the puck early when you don't get a morning skate, and Quick, a couple good saves early.
Eichel with speed. Eichel covers. And we have our first stoppage. Pavel Dorfia, what a terrific game last night in Minnesota. A couple of goals. Feeds the point, and that long wrister from Nick Hague easily gobbled up. Kessel puts on the brake, snaps one in the high slot. And that too hot to handle for Stevenson. An outlet pass, and moving in on the break on the backhand. Score! Tommy Novak lights the lamp and gets the Preds on the board first. The youth movement continues to shine here in Nashville.
Who else is going to do it? Season debut, that's point number 39 in his 45th game. What looked like initially a good defensive play here by Alec Martinez actually slowed the puck down for Novak, and it ended up going on his stick. And look at the patience here as he gets it to his backhand and is able to elevate it over the glove of Jonathan Quick. Doesn't look like...
And taking it off the end wall is Novak. Plays it up top to Barry. Tomasino. Right on the doorstep. It's in the blue paint. Loose. Score! Novak does it again. The power play connects. Second of the period for Novak. And it is 2-0. Preds.
As well, but it looked like it gained momentum. And now in the second power play, they get right to work after a face-off win. And pretty simple. Get it to the net. Get it into the hands of some players that can make a play. And Cody Glass is able to get it and kind of work it free. Doesn't touch Evangelista, but it goes right to the hot hand and Tommy Novak, and he makes no mistake putting it upstairs for his second of the period.
And 19th of the season, or check that, 17th of the season. Marchessault into the right wing corner, Stevenson over to Petrangelo. Marchessault a drive, save, Lankinen, the rebound on the doorstep, Lankinen covers it up on the edge of the blue paint.
Oh, and then he makes a great stick after that, and then eventually, when Vegas gets the puck to the net, Kevin Lankinen had all the answers as he was able to...
Still 25 seconds of overall power play time. Another drive. That sails wide. That time it was Hague. He gets another opportunity. Another save by Lankinen. Hague pokes at the puck.
About before the game to us that he feels like Kevin Lankinen, a guy that can give quality starts, and he's certainly doing it here on this penalty kill. That's it.
Exits the zone. Aparasiev down the left wing side. Floats it behind the net. Tomasino in the corner. Sets up Barry. Shoots. Save made. The rebound. Score! Barry eventually put it in.
And then you get to work once it gets 5-on-5. And Nashville does a good job of just getting this puck in deep and getting on the hunt and creating the turnover. And from there, the opportunity presents itself. And I just wonder if this is going to be looked at. I think...
So 25 seconds after both power plays were killed by Nashville, they are going to disallow this goal, at least the ruling on the ice. Make sure.
Yeah, that's an easy one to me. That is a kick. I couldn't see it at real time speed. It was kind of shielded from our position, but no doubt that's a kick.
And through the crackly referee microphone, you could hear that a very quick review. The Situation Room in Toronto confirms the call on the ice. A lot like UC Soros in the opening 20 minutes. A big reason why that 5-on-3 kill was effective. The best penalty killer can be the goaltender. It ping-pongs around and is stashed deep. Kessel to Stevenson. Nice setup for Petrangelo. Shoots the save. Man, right behind. Score! Kessel found the loose change. Golden Knights are on the board. It's now 2-1 Nashville.
Congestion to the net as well for Vegas. The shots were there in the first period. Congestion not as much as you'd like to see. But a good shot there by Petrangelo. I don't think it actually hits Kessel. I think it goes off of Gravel. But the fact that Kessel is going to the net and forcing Gravel to have to defend he inadvertently knocks it in his own net, and wouldn't that be the case? He blocked everything in the first period. Everything went.
Hague to the corner. The big defenseman digging it out. Straight away, Hutton. Thought about a drive. Walking in. Carlson puts it off the chest of Lankinen. And the rebound swept wide as well. Sherwood a takeaway. Lost it to Marchessault. He walks in. Centers one. Dorfman puts it on net. Save Lankinen. The rebound. Another save by Lankinen. He hugged the post and robbed Marchessault. No shots and really zero offensive zone time on that power play.
That was an emphatic kill by Vegas. They've got all the momentum in this game, and they've continued it with the kill.
Petrangelo shoots and scores! He's got another! We are tied at two! A pair of goals for Alex Petrangelo!
Momentum, the momentum that Vegas had gathered before just continued, and once it gets to 5-on-5, Vegas gets to work 15 seconds after the kill. Good job by Marchessault to enter the zone, find Petrangelo, and this is a nifty little pass as he sucks in two Nashville defenders, and that opens up the lane for Petrangelo, and a terrific shot to the far side by Petrangelo for his second goal of the hockey game.
And his second goal in the last 7.5 minutes.
Because it was all Vegas in period number two.
And as we said, the Golden Knights, number one in the NHL in wins and one-goal games. They've got 25 of them. A touch on shot. He makes the save. Karen's high in the air and paddling it with his hand out of the blue paint. It looks like a penalty is going to be called, though, on Barry. Tomasino controls in the far corner. Coming up on 2 minutes to go in regulation time. Back to the point. Wrist shot. Save made by Quick. The rebound loose. And it's poked behind the net. Marchessault able to gather for Vegas. Broken up at the Vegas line. And that takes us to overtime as time expires here in the third period. 3-on-3 hockey. Games over 500 in overtime. 5-6 for Nashville. 3-on-3 begins. McDonough retreats behind his own net. Turn from Sherwood, and now it filters through. Novak out in front. Novak shoots. And paddles it to the wall.
You know, look at that last opportunity here for the Preds. Novak gets to a scoring area right there, and sometimes those can be difficult saves where you shoot it back against the grain through some traffic, but Quick typically is awfully aggressive.
Tomasino controls. Glass's net front. Novak with room. Novak down to Glass. Glass out of front. Yeah! Belongs to Nashville.
But they hung around. They get the opportunity in overtime. They work it down low. There's no one-timer options on this power play. And Glass recognizing that he's got a backdoor option to Tomasino. But also, I think he sees that McNabb's skate is presenting a potential redirect situation. And I think it's a heads-up play by Glass. It's either the skate or the stick. It's going to go to Tomasino. It goes off the skate of McNabb.